Singapore has confirmed its fifth death related to COVID-19. The 86-year-old Singaporean woman had no recent travel history to affected countries and regions. She was admitted to the National Center for Infectious Diseases on Tuesday, where she tested positive.